What's up, guys? Welcome back to the iCloud Go channel. Now let's see this security key. A security key is a small external device that looks like a thumb drive or tag, which can be used for verification when signing in with your Apple ID using two-factor authentication. Physical security keys provide extra protection for your Apple ID against phishing attacks. You need to prepare two physical security keys in case one of them is lost. You can use the other to verify your account, because once linked to the physical security key, even Apple cannot access your account. YubiKey 5 Sign. It works with most Mac and iPhone models. So let's go ahead. First of all, make sure your iPhone has been upgraded to iOS 16.3. In addition, you need to install the Yubico Authenticator mobile application on your iPhone first, and you don't need to make any settings after installation. In Settings, click on the top of your Apple ID. Select Password and Security. Confirm that two-factor authentication is turned on. And then select Add Security Key. The system will prompt you to prepare two physical security keys in case one is lost. Click Continue. Enter the phone password. Insert the first security key. Use your finger to touch the metal contacts on both sides of the key at the same time to activate it. Set an easy-to-understand identification name for the first physical security key. This name will be saved on iCloud for identification across devices. Insert the second physical security key. Set an easily recognizable name for the second security key as usual. The system will prompt you to log out of the device you do not recognize. Here we stay signed into all. Now your security keys have been added. You will need these security keys to authenticate your Apple ID in the future, so keep them carefully. After completing the registration, you can see how many security keys have been registered in the security key. You can add new security keys at any time to prevent loss, and you can also remove lost ones at any time. Now let's use an iPhone 8 to log into Apple ID. It will prompt you to use the security key to log into your account. You will see a prompt on the original iPhone. Now let's see it, and click OK to confirm login. Then insert the security key and touch the metal on both sides to activate the account. Then you can log into your Apple ID on this iPhone 8. If you want to remove this device account, you can select it in your account and click Remove from Account. There may also be another situation here. If you forget your screen password after setting a security key for your iPhone, you cannot erase your device through screen unlocking. The best solution here is to use tenorshare for a key, which you can check the download link in the description and download it to your PC or Mac. Connect your iPhone to your computer or Mac, then launch YubiKey. To unlock your phone, first put it in recovery mode. There will be instructions on how to enter your iPhone into recovery mode. Simply choose your iPhone model and follow the instructions. For iPhone 8 or later mod, press the volume up and volume down buttons at the same time. Then, press and hold the power button until the support interface appears. YubiKey will detect your iPhone. Please don't let go when the screen is black, and then you will see the Apple logo. Don't release your hands until you see the recovery mode. Here will require download firmware. Click it. The download will not take long, depending on your network condition. After that, you can set up your iPhone as if it were brand new. Here I will skip some unimportant steps. Then you can log in your Apple ID with security keys. insert the first security key and touch the metal block to activate it. Then enter the passcode for other iPhone. Now you have logged into Apple ID. After you log into your account on two different devices, if you want to stop using the security key, you can remove the security key from any of the phones. Here we tap Add Security Keys, click Remove All Keys, confirm it. Enter the Apple ID passcode to remove it. If all your devices have been removed, and then refresh the original Apple ID account, and you will find that the security keys of all your devices have been removed. So that's all for today. Thanks for watching. See you next time.